Willie Magenist arrested on assault charge in West Hollywood originally appeared on NBC Sports Boston New England Patriots Hall of Famer Willie Magenist was arrested Monday on suspicion of assault with a deadly weapon at a Los Angeles area nightclub earlier this month, officials said. The retired linebacker had been identified as one of the people involved in an assault at a nightclub on Santa Monica Boulevard near Fairfax Avenue in West Hollywood on Friday, December 9, according to the Los Angeles Sheriff's Department. After giving a statement about what happened, Magenist was arrested on suspicion of assault with a deadly weapon, deputies said. Magenist posted $30,000 for bail, according to inmate records. It wasn't immediately clear if Magenist had an attorney who could speak to the charge. Deputies didn't release more information about what happened in the December 9 incident, including the name of the nightclub. A Long Beach native who now serves as an NFL Network analyst, Magenist played in the NFL for 15 seasons, most of them for the Patriots, where he's third all-time in sacks. He finished his career as a Cleveland Brown.